Aaron, how you doing? That was one time that we didn't need any tall kids to hit the ball.
Yeah.
That's a disadvantage for us. To the game, it's already 1-0. Oh, I'm just making some. Nice little touch. Anticipate. He's curving in. Keep pressing. Press him. It's a mistake right there.
Darn it. All right.
Knocking on the door.
Pressure. Oh, he's got to anticipate that.
Yeah.
Good job, Carlos.
He needs help. Down the line.
I need to see it.
Boy, it's nice with these high bleachers.
Yeah,
you can totally see it.
Yeah, I don't know why you guys kept on sitting down in the third row. You can see everything up here. Nah, good idea. See the field.
Come on. There you go. Nice, guys. Nice job.
Nice one time, it almost had. Anticipation. Ooh, one first touch. Oh, nice. Stuck right in the back.
Good day, Alameda.
Punch him down! Yes! Oh, man.
Kill him!
Nice.
Possession of that.
Yeah. Nice. Good anticipation.
Outrun him. Outrun him. Trouble right there. Come on.
Help him. Help him. Help him.
Okay.
Come on,
Captain
Valley.
That's the right one, Gio.
Follow it, follow it. Oh, I called him off.
Mommy's happy. Took the photo.
Nice.
He's out there. You know, it's just the field, right? He's out there. Boy, there's some tripping hazards on that field.
Let's go, CB!
Difference in the turf. It's pretty strong.
Outrun him, outrun him. He's gonna kick it back. Good.
Yeah, watch out, man. On. Thought each other was going to go for it. Get your body. Nice.
Keep it up like that.
Nice. It's all yours.
Yes. Nice. Go, Colton. Come on, Colton. Keep it in. Good job.
Yes. Who's there?
Swing it, swing it. Oh, yeah.
Oof, man, those shoulders.
Good, yes. Good.
Find the open man. Come on, E. No, you'll never catch up.
You should have kept pushing, though. I know he's blocking him from the ball.
Yeah.
Gotta
yeah.
Get him out.
Lots of pushing.
Gotta get him out of the way.
Out.
Kyle, who are you kicking it to? A
little too big for his own good, huh?
Said though, he's got to learn how to fall a little better.
Oh,
when he's getting to the crunch line, he's got to learn how to fall. Get that little penalty.
Yeah.
Jumping at the ball too much. Why?
That's true, that's one. Very good.
What? Off white. Deflection off white. Come on, ref. Or side judge, whatever you are.
It did, totally. It's all right, the field judge gets the ball if he makes that.
He's still questioning it. Nice poke, nice poke. Get there, Colton.
Nice.
Come on, Colton.
Let's make something of it. There you go.
Oh, he should have ran.
Watching his hands.
Come on, Carlos.
There you are. Turn it.
Like we have a 100-yard dash sideshow here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a little video of that. Or they're just stretching. Okay. I thought we were gonna have a race on our hands.
We got the legs crossed.
Hey, Harvey! Uh-oh, what's going on here? Yellow card for Mr. Danilo.
Oh,
interesting. Coach Ivan.
What happened?
What is that going on?
Oh, maybe it was just verbal.
From the bench?
I guess. That'd have been pretty offensive. We're out of line.
Yeah. Well, the Mount Eden coach got a yellow card last week.
Nope.
I mean, he was pretty loud, though. Colton's playing center back now, so John's out. Maybe he got the yellow.
Go,
I don't know what's up.
Let's go, Paul. Come on, Paul. With number 17 there, guys.
Thank you.
You know what I see? 17 is actually using himself as a screen to block the other our defender from going to the ball.
Pretty effective.
Yeah. I mean, our mid defenders are kind of the outside of Kyle. He's kind of on the smaller side. He can't get around him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's a big guy.
So he's got to learn how to get around him. And it looks like it was John who got the yellow card.
Oh, so it wasn't the coach, it was John.
Yeah. Huh.
Yeah. Well, they're going to start letting it get to their head.
Yeah. Well.
You got to pass faster. Step on the ball.
Outrun him, Adam. Come on, buddy. Anticipate. Break. Can't be stopping and watching the ball. Just always just a tad slow.
Just outside.
Come on.
if in good position. He just missed it.
He knows what he's doing. I think he just showed up for just for his volunteer hours. He's getting the referee attitude now. Yeah. He's starting to.
He told me he can't. He was talking about his shoulder. He's like, you can't do that.
Yeah, he's rubbing them and then he's...
Like, got a little too much. One thing to be physical, it's another thing to...
Well, I mean, they got big kids, I understand that.
Yeah.
But up to a certain point, you just can't keep on doing it. Don't worry, 15. I'll get your back. I'll give the video back to you and make sure that... You got that elbow right in the center of the back like you actually did.
Come on, guys.
We're just giving it up. Come on, guys.
Yeah. Losing a lot of... Hey, you got space. Find a guy. How many people down there?
A lot of credit to the Castro Valley, but our kids look kind of slow. Interesting, they have two number fives. Yep. They're gonna go to the ball. Outrun him.
Got it, kids. Fast again. He's totally ahead of all of us.
Two against one. Line just doing. He's just waiting for somebody else to do call it for him. Well, I never did line judge.
No, I don't know. I never played soccer in my life. So
I never did either.
But you might not have a lot of experience.
I just need to watch.
A little. You know, you just question this call. There's a lot of uncertainty.
Come on,
guys. You got four guys right there. There you go. Yeah. Adam can't do it by himself. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Leave a bruise later. Contain it. Nice.
How they doing? They said the moms may have raised them too soft.
There you go. Take a shot. I don't care.
They're trying stuff. So that's good.
Yeah. Goalies is just panning his stats. Goals against, or goals saved. Or, saves.
Yeah, yeah. We gotta get a good crack on this ball. Two folks are gonna get a good crack.
We're gonna step in the alley there. See? They got some wheels.
Nice stop.
Come on, Noah!
See, two guys on one. They're going after two guys.
There you go, Carlo!
They are more disciplined team in terms of position.
They call me Dexter. They call me Don Chuck. They call me Chocolate.
It's
funny how rappers
name
are doing things. Yeah. Little seizure.
Take it down, take it down!
Nice.
That's an Omar.
Hey, Brian,
that's good.
Andy!
I got y'all hurt.
That was sauce.
I'll be watching.
You gotta be moving
it. Try you listen to see that? No?
Hey, come on, guys. Body position. Shitty.
Come on. You jump. You gotta get the ball. Not with.
The Super Sendo. Just half a step late.
Yep. See? They just not happy.
Sorry,
but honestly,
sorry.
Look at my
coffee got
down. All right,
quick. I've been there over like slow. Never seen it in salt. Oh, come on, guys. You gotta do better than that.
You got it. You take it.
Yeah. You're gonna have that stuff worked out.
Killing me.
There you go.
Bam!
Nice.
Oh, you got to make both of them. Can that be possible?
Nomar didn't expect them.
Did Nomar even touch it?
No, he didn't. I don't think he anticipated that it could go through.
Yeah, it was just a weird coincidence.
Yeah.
It's just like, really?
But Jared played that well.
There you go. Good anticipation. See? Oh, we're just man. Always leaving the ball behind.
Yeah, there's a lot of that. Come on, guys.
Gotta recover.
He could have. If he would have slotted that down,
he would come down the left. He had it all the way.
Yeah, there's because he was coming out the back door, and he wouldn't have been able to catch that.
Should have run after that ball. Leave him guy. You're 2-on-1 anyway.
Well, and that's where you got to learn to choose the most dangerous and commit to it.
Yeah.
Because you can't do both.
Let's go, Liz. Nice try.
Good job, Colton.
Oh, right in the bread basket.
That was a good catch.
Yeah. Gotta recover.
the challenge.
Stuck his shoulder in him.
Yeah. And he shit talked him.
You better leave before you say something you regret.
Well, the other kid was giving the lip service, and he got his yellow card too. For the foul.
Yeah.
But no, he didn't get a yellow. That foul was just your classic big guy,
yeah,
little
like,
guy foul.
Like
that's
running.
Right.
But he got the
yellow for the challenge when he went back at him.
Yeah he kind of went back like, hey, okay. Right?
You'll see it on the tape.
Yeah. No, but he walked right up to him and started to do this.
And I was like, why is he doing that? I don't understand that. They just collided.
Yeah, I guess
I couldn't really figure out why he got PO'd about it.
Yeah, because it looked clean.
Maybe that was just being 15, 16. Testosterone.
Mm-hmm. That's a foul. Oh, man, I'm not even recording the foul. All right. Cameraman needs to take some more lessons here.
He's exactly. They've gotten frustrated as a team, and they're starting to
affect us.
They're starting to do silly fouls. So their coach just said, reorganize. Get your shit back together. That's nice. Get out. You gotta keep it going.
Send it fast.
Yeah.
Too long. Gonna double up on you every time.
Too long.
Yep. You're already in a tight space. You don't have time. You just gotta. Here it goes. Oh, nice.
Colton, you gotta be goal side.
Oh, that should have been a shot.
A little late to react.
He hit it pretty high. Yep. It still would have been him in the goal.
All the time.
15, the big guy.
Yeah, 15 was the one who was talking trash.
Well, he's a real big guy that's fast.
No, but he was he's
physical.
He's the one who got the yellow on the earlier. Right?
He did, yeah.
Well, he wasn't talking trash.
He got a little heavy with his shoulder.
Just shaved off 35 seconds off the clock.
Mm-hmm.
I think referee actually stopped his watch.
If he's a good referee and he's got two watches, yes, because he gave the crosshand signal.
So I seen him stop his watch. Come on, communicate. Indecision, come on. See?
Yeah. This will not be in our highlight reel for the.
Oh, yes, it will.
Yeah, they better stop too.
Oh, yeah, spacing it after them. They're just chasing it right down.
We're not moving. We're trying to
No.
play back and forth.
When we're not
moving. Guys, tight passes are playing for all.
Too aggressive, although I think the kid purposely went in front of him. They've done a lot of that
with
kids, even though that's part of the game. Called a foul?
Now somebody else is getting fouled.
Wow.
On who?
Now that must have been some lip service.
Yeah,
oh, man.
Yeah.
That was terribly smack talk there. I mean, they weren't even playing yet.
You know, three yellows and three golds. And I guess when you're up, you can keep on talking trash.
Wow, that's an undisciplined team. And that coach needs to address that. He's a good coach.
Hey, come on! That's number 19 for you guys. Oh, they got two number 19s. Man, they got two 5s and two 19s on the team. They must be running out of jersey numbers. Maybe that's a junior 19 and a freshman 19.
Yeah. I thought they would have had to change those numbers.
JV game, maybe not. Referee's discretion.
Yeah, not a big deal.
I mean, they got guys out there in black pants and green pants.
No, that's how I'm also wondering.
He's on offense now.
Yeah, they got white, green, and black. So
interesting. Maybe the coach is trying. Well, the coach might be trying some different. I mean, you're down three, right? Try some different stuff, see what works, get different groupings. Ethan doesn't play offense. Let's see. Over your shoulder, nice job. Situational awareness.
Get on it.
Oh, he paused. See that? Just a moment. I gave the ball. All right, E. Yeah!
Well done.
It's all right.
Way to
good hustle.
Good hustle, boys!
I like it.
Let's do it, Alameda! Sorry, I'm gonna get myself one of those big cones, cheerleading cone. I don't care what he says.
Or you could just be Phil.
Yeah, I was just gonna say exactly yeah. The same thing.
I don't have that voice.
Yeah, we're generating decibels.
Yeah.
No, Craig, I think we're bringing Ronnie each other too much.
I know, right?
We're starting to
finish each other's sentences. It's a sign of a good marriage.
Good. Oh, he stuck his leg out.
Yeah. His leg was there before he got
there. Oh, yeah, he just ran over
it. Because he stuck it out for him. I got to take the tape on that one now, too.
All right, guys, cover those guys. Nice.
He didn't sense it, you know. My commentary is a little biased, you know.
There you are. Quick kick.
Sweet right to Ethan. Oh, man, Ethan was wide open.
Gosh.
Nice idea.
Oh!
Stop that ball.
Darn it.
Mike McConnell, man.
Fast again. Pressure, Alameda!
See, just like that, it's just like a quarter step away from the pass. Or there you go, get a corner out of it.
There you are. All right, Alameda.
That looks strong.
All right, nice. We're 55 minutes into the game, and we finally see some life.
There you go.
Got more life in the stands than on the field right now for the Alameda fans.
Wrong example.
Let's see how they set up for this corner kick. Oh, there seems to be a lot of white jerseys there.
Darn it.
Oh, right. Kick it back out. There you go. There you go. Center it again.
Get another one. Yes.
Very
yes.
Very nice. Oh, we got nobody on the outside.
Just give it to him. He's going to have to work for it. Ooh.
Oh, then give it right back to him. Over his head. Oh, can't seem to get enough on it. Just
this varsity team.
All right, good job, kid.
Got E right there.
Good.
Well done.
Darn it. Oh, still got it. Still got it.
There you are.
Oh. Watch your back. Watch your back.
That's that, like in that spot, that's that learning to not panic. As soon as we do that, we'll be able to make those adjustments and still put those through. Set up on
right. Yeah. Yo, what's up? Sorry,
oh, nice. Nice.
Very
Well done, Kyle.
Well done, Kyle.
Nice clearance.
The end of the bleach.
So we've got the defensive U, which is good, but we're missing the 2 point people in the middle, though, two defensive midfielders.
It looks like he's brought Mackey back to play right side.
Is he? Okay.
I'm unclear.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
See that?
Yeah. Which.
There you go. Outrun him. Yeah, that looked like it. That looked like it right there.
That's good, guys.
Anna's been running the all game.
That's yours, buddy.
Stick with it.
He's got that little side kick.
He does that a lot.
Oh, there you go.
Come on, E!
Nice. Nice throw.
That was a good toss. Oh,
put it on.
Oh, right there. Oh, right now.
Too many touches.
Like four, five guys.
Oh, God, that guy just ran around him.
One-time it. You got to one-time it. Every deflection.
Get it out of there.
I think John had him in the Boston Crab on the ground. Oh man, he's right there. I got 11 more minutes.
There you go.
The enthusiasm of the crowd dissipated. Even the commentators are speechless. Nice. Good work.
There you go. Joey! Just not that fast. Not the fastest guy on the team.
And the big kids are coming in.
Oh. I thought that was the end of the game. He only beat twice. Three times, right?
It's a partida!
Playing defensive tackle, we got number 18, Cortez Rally. Job. He was on goal sides.
All you gotta do is set the screen.
Yeah.
As long as he's in front of it.
Nice.
Oh,
really?
Oh.
enough. You shouldn't let that guy challenge you. I mean, come on. You got open space. You should be passing.
Get the other one too, Keen. Might as well.
Yeah, but the linesman's in Turkey because he took his flag down. Once you put it up, you keep it up.
Yeah. I think the linesman's a rookie. Oh, what happened?
Bingo. Thank God. Out of bounds.
That's and two on our team where we had nobody in the bleachers to receive the ball. Oh, the other one was Kyle where he kicked it. I'm like, where was that one?
So who are we passing it to there? Someone was out of position and not anticipating the word. Boys. Ooh. We're gonna charge you. We're gonna challenge that.
Seen our kids throw it to their teammates, they just end up booting it. You don't get it quick enough out there just to throw it.
Oh.
You're right.
Now that's a hustle play. He wanted the ball. Yeah.
He's looking at that watch a lot.
That kid has speed.
Extra time? Three and extra time?
No, it's 3 minutes left and he's stopping his watch for a little bit. I think he's been actually stopping it.
That's one of those. Why would you give extra time in a 3-0 game?
Yeah.
It makes no sense.
To make it 4-0. Isn't it obvious?
Yeah.
Wow.
How did they just like, oh.
Really nice pass.
Albina! Stay on it.
Stay on it, Ethan. Stay on him.
Oh, come on.
Nice. Ooh.
Nice, Ethan.
Come on. Keep it up.
That's it.
Oh,
yeah. There
you go.
Woo! Done.
Elvita, nice job.
You know, the kids weren't calling for a foul until the goal went in.
They're waiting for a whistle that ain't coming. You're just standing around.
They were playing.
If I'm the center, I'm not calling that either. There's advantage.
There's advantage.
He didn't signal advantage, but I'm not calling it.
Yeah, but although, you know, it's just like after the fact. You guys weren't. The defense wasn't.
All right.
They continued playing.
Yeah.
Okay, I take it back. Not 4-0.
Is that Adam?
3-1.
Yeah, that was Adam.
That was Adam, right?
Good shot! I think I might have missed it, too.
Oh, boys. All right, now we just got to get another one in the next 30 seconds.
Kyle, stay with your man. Kyle! Behind.
Hey, no coaching on the field, please. Come on. What's going on here?
Do not provide tactical information outside of the technical area.
Is that the rule?
Yep.
Here we go.
It's not like it's not like the other team can't hear you either, Garrick.
I want to know what the big debate was over this whole concussion thing over the weekend.
What was the thing on the weekend?
I don't know. I guess some player got hit really hard. And I mean, he was out cold, but the coach, I don't know. It was something about what the coach does and doesn't know. Oh, there it is. Yeah. All right. Well, at least we got one.